A pet salon is also facing days of cleanup after the storm and could also use your help. According to a fundraiser on GoFundMe, the roof of Dan and Cindy's pet salon was ripped off and the building was flooded. They'll be out of business until they can find another location or can repair the current building. Now, for more on how you can help these owners, we have a link inside this story at TexomashomePage.com.